Those who live in cleaner countries tend to have longer life expectancies than those with dirtier surroundings. Clean water, better air quality, better handling of waste, and sanitation are all factors that significantly affect human health. Welcome to Top List, and you are watching Top 10 Most Clean Countries in the World. If you like this type of videos, be sure to subscribe for more great content. Let's start it with Number 10. Germany. Germany is the 10th cleanest country and is also the most technologically advanced country. Its EPI score is 77.2, with a perfect score for sanitation and ranking 4th for biodiversity. Germany is heading towards a renewable energy revolution, increasing its environmental friendliness through 10 green initiatives. Number 9. Norway. On the cleanest countries list is Norway. Norway's EPI is 77.7. It has a perfect score for sanitation and drinking water and an air quality score of 97.9, the 5th highest globally. Norway's electricity is 97% renewable. By the end of 2020, the government aims to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by 30%. Number 8. Sweden. Sweden's EPI score is 78.7. Sweden, also a Nordic country, received a perfect score for addressing the life-threatening impacts of lead exposure. The country is also one of the most sustainable globally, known for its low carbon dioxide emissions and the use of renewable energy sources. Sweden is known for increasing its greenery and preserving thousands of acres of forests, as well as being a professional in recycling. 7. Finland. Finland, the second Nordic country on the list, is the 7th cleanest. About 35% of Finland's energy comes from renewable energy resources. Finland ranks first for environmental health, scoring 99.35 in the category, as well as ranking high for water and sanitation, air quality, and heavy metals exposure. The country also prioritizes forest and wildlife conservation. 6. Austria. With an EPI of 79.6, Austria is the 6th cleanest country in the world. Austria ranked 3rd overall for agriculture, having stringent regulations for pesticides and fertilizers, and 5th for ecosystem vitality. Austria is known to have some of Europe's strictest air pollution standards, chemicals, and waste management. About 2/3 of Austria is covered in dense forests and meadows. On number 5, France. France has an EPI score of 83.95, making it the 5th cleanest country in the world. Although France is industrialized, almost 80% of its energy is from nuclear power, significantly reducing its carbon emissions and receiving 96.82 for air pollution. France's environmental initiatives include hydro turbines along its rivers and banning supermarkets from throwing away unused, good food. 4. United Kingdom. The United Kingdom is the 4th cleanest country in the world, receiving an EPI of 81.3. This score is impressive, considering the country's population of 66.52 million. The UK has perfect scores for drinking water, sanitation, and reducing exposure to PM2.5 exposure. The UK also has high scores for both air quality and biodiversity, and habitat. 3. Switzerland. Switzerland is the 3rd cleanest country in the world, with an overall EPI score of 81.5. Switzerland scored exceptionally high for water sanitation, receiving a score of 99.99, and for water resources, receiving a score of 99.67. Switzerland is known for its clean water, thick forests, and abundant wildlife. 2. Luxembourg. Luxembourg has made significant progress in reducing the negative impacts on its environment despite its rapid population and GDP growth. Luxembourg's overall score is 82.3, and its scores for biodiversity and habitat and water resources are notably high at 96.54 and 99.76, respectively. Luxembourg is a relatively small nation with less than 600,000 people, allowing the majority of the country to be rural. This allowed forests and nature parks to be plentiful. Number 1 is Denmark. Denmark is the cleanest and most environmentally friendly country. Denmark has some of the world's best policies to reduce greenhouse gas emissions and prevent climate change. Its EPI score is 82.5, standing out for high air quality scores and the biodiversity and habitat category. Denmark also focuses on sustainability with eco-friendly hotels, solar-powered boats, and organic food. These are the top 10 most cleanest countries in the world. If you get some knowledge to watch this, be sure to like and subscribe our channel.